This was the moment when the workers of Toll Road were buried by soil on Monday. Seen here, they were forced to get out of their working area near one of the poles in the Cijago Highway project. The incident occurred when three workers were measuring the depth of planting pole area and suddenly, 5 meters high soil above them collapsed.
Yang ini duluan dua orang, terus yang satu mau nolongin jatuh juga, Pak. Yang bagian pengukuran jatuh juga pas mau nolongin.
After 2 hours of evacuation, the victims were taken to the nearest hospital. Meanwhile, police will conduct an incident investigation. See today, continue reporting from Depok, West Java.